across the cage, fighting in the red corner. He is a wrestler, judo, and taekwondo style fighter. Representing Mendez Martial Arts, he stands 5 feet 6 inches tall. Weighed in at 134.5 pounds. He has a record of 2 wins and 0 losses. Fighting out of Corpus Christi, Fabian Mendez. Your referee, Jacob Montalvo.
Let's get it, Fabian.
Come on,
baby. All right,
buddy,
you ready?
Come on, hands up. Watch out with the hands. Take him down, baby. Take him down.
Watch out with the hands.
Baby, you know what to do there.
You don't want to come in.
Kick his leg.
There you go. Take his head down. Beat on him.
Get in control, baby.
You're on him. You're on him. Control. Watch out with it.
Right there. Right there, baby. Blab. Take his ass down. Take his ass down. Come on.
Hey, Ben. Hey, Ben. Get up, get up, get up. Thank you.
Knee him.
Come on, you got him.
Fabian, come on, Fabian.
Hit him in the back of the head.
Do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Keep going. Right there. Right there.
Got him.
That's it.
Beat on him. You got him.
Hit him. Hit him.
Yeah, I'm getting
busy, didn't you?
That's
true,
it is.
Anybody here for work on the Watson Pot?
Yeah, I'm
Well, we wish you the best of luck. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Isaiah.